TV actors who married foreigners. Ali Goni and Natasha Stankovic. Ali Goni, who is popularly known as Romy from Ye Hai Mohabbate, fell in love with famous DJ Wale Babu girl Natasha Stankovic. Serbian glam doll Natasha Stankovic has already stolen many hearts in Bollywood. But after dating some months, Ali Goni decided to split up with Natasha due to some adjustment issue and cultural mismatches. Shahi Sheikh and Ayu Ting Ting. Kashmiri handsome boy Shahi Sheikh was who became actor. He fell in love with Indonesian singer Ayu Ting Ting. They were in long distance relationship and things didn't work between them. After 1 year, they broke up. Kushal Tandon and Elena Bova. Kushal and Bulgarian beauty Elena Bova were noticed in Nach Baliye 5. They got much appreciation for their dancing and unbeatable chemistry. After voting out of the show, they disappointed their fans by breaking up mutually. Ejaz Khan and Natalie DiLiccio. Popular small screen hero Ejaz Khan met his lady love Natalie DiLiccio for the first time. Canadian charisma Natalie fell in love with Ejaz Khan for his generous gesture. By profession, gorgeous Natalie is a multilingual singer. Unfortunately, their relationship didn't take off and Ejaz never gets over it totally. Shweta Keswani and Alex O'Neill. Shweta and Alex broke their marriage after 4 years of their marriage, but Shweta was so mad about her foreigner boyfriend Alex that she left her own parents. Alex is famous actor and musician who was born in Canada but now settled in India. Shama Sikandar and Alex O'Neill. After breaking up with Shweta, it was Shama who got involved with Alex. Shama was in depression when she started dating Alex. Alex and Shama were in live-in relationship and they parted their ways in 2014. Shweta Keswani and Ken Endino. When everything was over between Shweta and Alex, Shweta finally found her dream man, Ken Endino. Ken is a US-based lawyer and Shweta met her during a USA trip. Now they are married and have a wonderful daughter. Shama Sikandar and James Milliron. Shama again fell in love with her new foreigner boyfriend James Milliron and they have been staying together for last some years. James Milliron is American businessman. They got engaged in 2018. Kashmira Shah and Brad Listerman. Mother of two beautiful kids with her present husband, Kashmira was in relationship with American businessman Brad Listerman. They had a chapel wedding but after 5 years they got divorced. Suchitra Pillai and Lars Jelson. Talented actress and model Suchitra Pillai met her man Lars, who is a Denmark-based environmental engineer. They met through some common friends at a party. They have been married for last 13 years and have a beautiful daughter Anika. Purbi Joshi and Valentino Feldman. Purbi Joshi met her love Valentino when she was searching for an apartment in Los Angeles. Valentino Feldman is US-based financial advisor. Purbi and Valentino were in long-distance relationship before their marriage. They finally took vows in 2014. Dimple Inamdar and Mark Vikas. Dimple Inamdar and Mark Vikas got married in 2014. Mark is an investment banker. Akhil Mishra and Susan Bernard. Akhil Mishra and Susan Bernard have been married for last 8 years now.
Leave your thought in comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.